jusqu'à nous. Pour effacer la tâche originale.
Merry Christmas, Feliz Navidad. What is Christmas? Christmas is the celebration of the incarnation of God come in the flesh. Why do we celebrate Christmas every year? Well, so that we don't forget it. Could we forget it? Well, you know, maybe if we didn't celebrate it, we might. So it's better that we celebrate it every year. And not just on December 25th. Why, Christmas in the church's liturgy really is an 8-day celebration. That's what we call an octave. In fact, if you want to stretch Christmas to January 6th, the traditional feast of the Epiphany, then you have 12 days of Christmas. Or you could stretch it all the way to February 2nd, the feast of the presentation of the child Jesus by Joseph and Mary in the temple in Jerusalem. And then your Christmas lasts for 40 days. Why, there's all kinds of ways and traditions of Christians for how we celebrate Christmas. For example, Las Posadas, which is a Mexican tradition of having people dress up as Saint Joseph and the Blessed Virgin Mary, and for 9 consecutive nights, going from house to house, knocking on the door, asking if there's room at the inn. In fact, there's a knock at my door now.
Hi, I'm Lenny Sestaro, spokesman for Saint Henry Catholic Church, and I'm going door to door this Christmas to try to raise $450,000 to pay off our parish debt.
No, Lenny, you're supposed to dress up as St. Joseph.
Oh, well, let's try it again.
Hello, is there any room at the inn?
That's Jesus, that's not Joseph.
Oh, I'll try to... Hello, is there any room at the inn?
That's the baby Jesus, he can't talk. Okay. What?
And I'll see you at church.
One of them's got to work. Did you get that stuff in the background? That's the important thing.